Nappy raps, day five. Somehow I'm still alive. Fake news is everywhere. Media outlets spreading rumors so we all stay scared. Don't know what to believe, but I know it's not fair. Put a hat on, avoid profiling. When I'm driving, I hide my hair. I don't wanna hide it. My fault if I cause a riot. My rhyme's so sick, I'm like the coronavirus. Some don't buy it. Everyone is relying, putting the price on lying with a cure before deciding to supply. People prying in who I'm siding with. I'm denying it. I hate confinement and I ain't signing shit just to be riding with. Within an illusion, deep inside this confusion, I'd rather die than live a life that I didn't choose in. But we live in a time, it's not music that sells, the music is big butts, kicks to the nuts, drugs and booze, or you were losing. It sucks to do it, but I'm busting through. I'm trusting who can trust me when they look me in their eyes and in their guts say, you can! Only if you have the talent to do what I can do, and they fear of my success and hinder it when I am a shoo-in. Bitch, you truant. These rappers are so stupid. KRS is the superintendent. I'm a teacher in the movement. My listeners are students, so I hope if you go through this, you'll check my facts to prove it. Nike, just do it. I've been blacklisted by the industry many times, and it makes them angry. I can keep going and write these rhymes. Fuck you if you say you run the city, but focused on being pretty, scared to go to the hood to help them. That's shitty. The same people that say they help the oppressed are the same people that put money in front of the rest. The dummies, I confess, thought they had the answers. I digress. The pussies with limited talent, I suggest double check. Oh, the subtle check, like who's the best? They're buying likes of views to convince you, so you accept. Well, fuck that. Felt cute. Might delete later. It's time to give the people what they need. It's this beat savior. Beat savior. Beat savior. Beat savior.